foremost, I feel that it should be committee on upstream, downstream and gas, because we don't have foreign affairs and no business in this. And if you are talking about refining, definitely you need the three committees involved in petroleum resources. Then number two, Mr. President, I don't think with this allegation or these figures being battered, I think what we should do is to direct these committees to investigate.
Yes, yes.
Because when you invite the president, invite the minister, after invitation, will you come back for with another motion? So I think the prayer should be direct the committees on upstream, downstream and gas to investigate this allegation.
Yes.
I move, Mr. President.
Seconded.